Hey. So, this video is everything I bring to band camp, basically. I'm in colorgaurd. I have a very big bag. In this little chain, everything's falling. I have hair ties, hair clips. That's it. And here I have like an energy drink. And then here I have sunscreen and bug spray. I have this pocket. I have an extra bag in case this bag breaks. And I also have a headband. This front chain. I have this suitcase. And then in here I have some electrical tape. Money, because like for snacks from vending machines or whatever. Hand sanitizer, pencils, coins, some clips, a lot more hair ties, band-aids, pins, nail file, because if you clip your nail, it'll like remain pointy, so you just want to file that down. These nail clippers. Your eyes, which are eye drops in case your eyes get red. I also have like a ton of snacks, like Cheez-Its, a comb, which is not a snack, but I just have that. Some deodorant, because it's really hard. I have these biscuits and goldfish pretzels, Oreos, biscuits, Biscoff biscuits, more Oreos. I tend to bring snacks that don't melt in the sun. Next, a sweater, because Chicago weather has a mind of its own. Leggings, because Chicago weather has a mind of its own. I have a lunchbox, which is kind of like a cooler. So I like to put like stuff that you don't want out in the sun. So like I have these two drinks. I also have this little pouch. And then in here I have Vaseline, antibiotic ointment, chapstick, pain relief ointment or whatever. Cold and hot, which is pain relief cream. Because you get a lot of injuries in colorgaurd. And then pain relief roll-on because you're in colorgaurd. Told us to bring fanny packs. So I have a fanny pack. It doesn't really have anything inside. I don't know why we're bringing a fanny pack, but we have a fanny pack. I also have this very large water bottle, but I don't have it with me. Yeah, that's basically it. I have a lot of stuff, and yeah. You gotta be prepared for anything, you know? Cool. I don't know how to end this. Okay, bye!